all about your gossip, your glamour, fantastic fashion shows, and the Samantha's Bridal Expo. Check it out. This year's Samantha's Bridal Expo was exquisite. From dresses to shoes to makeup, brides had a grand time shopping for their big day. The Samantha's Bridal Expo truly is perfect for those wanting to get married because it's your one-stop shop for all things bridal, like this tent from Mari Daddy Designs. Crowds were also treated to glamorous fashion shows with Kenyan designers like Niku, Channa and his gorgeous jewellery, and the talented Wambui Mukenyi, who wowed the audience with her versatile collection which showed bridal dresses that could also be worn on a fun night out. Carol Ayugi of Bows and Bells showcased their designs, which we weren't big fans of, but South African designers BJ Couture stunned the crowd with their intricate wedding designs. At the end, Samantha's Bridal Expo was a treat for brides and fashion enthusiasts. And moving on, well, Halle Berry is back and is set to star in the film Cloud Atlas with Tom Hanks. It's based on the novel with the same name and pans six storylines set at various points in time from the 19th century into the distant future. Well, it definitely will be interesting to watch two Oscar winners together. And speaking of interesting, well, Gallery Watatu MD Kofi Osei and its artists Wanyu Brush, Sane Wadu, Jack Katarikawe and Eunice Wadu yesterday awarded Radio Africa Group and CEO Patrick Walker with paintings to thank them for their support during their trying times.
Because of that, some of us decided, let's show appreciation. We don't have much. What we have is what we artists, we create.
We think art is important because it expresses the truths that none of us can say or see. So for us, it was a pleasure to work with you.
And finally, Madonna caused a riot for singing. The original Queen of Pop performed for 45 minutes at a Paris club and her fans were reportedly not happy about it. However, it wasn't because the club show was a short one. It was because of Madonna's use of swastikas on a French politician's face throughout her shows. Well, what did she expect? That's it from the world of entertainment. Remember, we do the dirty so you don't have to. I'm Rahila Adatia-Sood.